Now we want to talk about formation of notochord. Okay. In the third week of pregnancy, the embryo now is formed of three layers: ectoderm, and endoderm, and in between, intraembryonic mesoderm. The ectoderm and endoderm in close contact together at the cephalic end of the embryo and at the caudal end of the embryo. At the cephalic end of the embryo, this is called oropharyngeal membrane, and at the caudal end of the embryo, this is called cloacal membrane. Between ectoderm and endoderm, this is a primitive streak here, and we know before this primitive streak will form the formed from epiplast cells will form again the mesoderm and endoderm. So the source of the mesoderm and endoderm is this primitive streak. On the cephalic end of the primitive streak, this is a primitive node, or Hansen's node. After this, on the cephalic end, on the cephalic to the primitive node, we will see this appear again, this notochordal process. So we have primitive streak, primitive node here, and notochordal process on the cephalic side of the on the spheric end of the primitive node. The ectoderm, and here this cavity is amniotic cavity, and this is the secondary yolk sac. Amniotic cavity and secondary yolk sac. And it is the intraembryonic mesoderm here. The ectoderm on the overlying ectoderm here will show the primitive pit here. This primitive pit on top of the primitive node. After this, or in the dorsum of primitive node, the primitive pit will continue inside the notochordal process here, forming notochordal canal like this. And this notochordal canal has a roof like this and floor. Roof called the notochordal plate, and this is the floor of notochordal canal. So the primitive pit will continue inside the notochordal process like this, and this is a roof, and this is the floor of notochordal canal. The floor of notochordal canal will degenerate like this, disappear, forming will make a free communication between amniotic cavity and the secondary yolk sac. So here we have connection now between amniotic cavity and secondary yolk sac. This connection called neuroenteric canal between amniotic cavity and secondary yolk sac. After this, we will see disappearance of the floor of notochordal canal. Remember, this is notochordal plate, the roof of notochordal canal, and this is the neuroenteric canal here. The primitive streak will diminish in size to the caudal end of the embryo, like this. And the notochord will be formed here, healing or regeneration of ectoderm, and also regeneration of endoderm with formation of notochord between the two membranes, oropharyngeal membrane and cloacal membrane, and between the two layers, ectoderm and endoderm. I want to show you the position of the notochord in the embryonic disc now. So this is the embryonic disc, and this is the oropharyngeal membrane, and this is the cloacal membrane, ectoderm, endoderm here, and this is the intraembryonic mesoderm. Okay, if I remove this, the ectoderm here, I will see like this. This is endoderm here, and it is the notochord in between the two layers of ectoderm and endoderm. I will show you how look like this. How this look like? This is the ectoderm. I will show you now. See, I will put ectoderm here again. So the notochord will disappear because the ectoderm already between the two layers of the embryo, ectoderm and endoderm, with the mesoderm in between. What is the function of this notochord? The main function of this notochord is formation of vertebral colon. The surrounding mesoderm here will form the vertebral bodies here, like this. We have notochord here. Okay, the notochord are with the notochord will form the vertebral bodies like this, and in between the vertebral bodies, the intervertebral disc will be formed here. So the notochord will stimulate the formation of the vertebral body, but the part of notochord inside the vertebral body like this will disappear. Okay. And the part of notochord remain in between the vertebral bodies like this will form the central part of intervertebral disc. This part called nucleus pulposus. So stimulate the formation of vertebral bodies and share in the formation of the intervertebral disc, the central part of the disc called the nucleus pulposus. Okay. Also important function, if we see here, where is the notochord inside here? Between ectoderm and endoderm. In the intermediate layer between the ectoderm and endoderm. The ectoderm on the dorsal surface of notochord or on top of notochord like this here will form thickening here like this. This thickening called neural plate. So the notochord will stimulate the ectoderm, overlying ectoderm to form the neural plate. So stimulate formation of vertebral bodies. The first function, second function, share information of intervertebral disc. What is the part of the intervertebral disc? The central part called the nucleus pulposus. Also, stimulate the overlying ectoderm to form neural tube. This process called the neurulation. We will discuss this in another video.